Hey guys, what's up? This is Tiffany Jetter. Thank y'all so much for visiting my channel. If you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you can stay up with all my videos. And give this video a like if you enjoy it. I'm showing you what I got for my birthday. My birthday was yesterday, March 22nd. And it was a really good day. I spent some time in the morning with my mom, drank some coffee with her, and then she gave me a few goodies. And then I went shopping, and then in the afternoon I met up with my dad. He took me out to eat and he gave me some gift cards. So it was really a nice day. I really enjoyed it. No drama, just a good relaxing day. And so I've done a lot of shopping recently, so my next few videos will be shopping hauls. So if you enjoy that kind of thing, stay tuned for that. I have a Dollar Tree haul coming up in the next few days. Uh-oh, don't fight, please. Let's not fight, okay? Sorry, I have two dogs in here. And I'm hoping that their nap time starts soon because, especially the bigger one, she's a puppy and she just is real hyper. But anyway, yeah, let's get this video started, what I got for my birthday. So I'll go ahead and start out with what my mom got me. Went over to her house and she had this really cute bag for me. It has pineapple. Pineapples are so cute. And I just think it's really cute. But she suggested, I mean, it'd be a good summer bag, you know, like you're going to the beach or anything, which I probably won't be going to a beach, but still, it's good for summer. Dizzy baby, you're gonna have to get down. Don't go through my things. I'm gonna show my friends. So in this bag, she had like a $100 bill in here for me, and she told me with that I should go shopping at Ulta. So I was excited about that. Walked into Ulta and there was a lady helping me, and she tried to get me to buy some IT Cosmetics stuff. And I really love IT Cosmetics products. You probably heard me say that before. Baby, can you get down? You can't get up there, okay? That's when mommy's showing her stuff. Sorry. I swear it's like watching a newborn. So I thought about getting their foundation, their powder that's like the foundation and the brush, but both of that combined was almost $100 in itself. And there were just some things I needed, like new foundation and an eyebrow pencil. So I thought I could just get more for my money with cheaper stuff. So I'm going to show y'all what I got. So first thing that I really needed was this eyebrow pencil and the spoolie that is Revlon in dark brown. I have a really good mascara now, but this is one of my favorite mascaras, this L'Oreal Voluminous with the curved brush, and I always get very black mascara. So I needed a new foundation. I've liked Number 7 products, and also Kathleen Lights suggested this in her video, especially if you have dry skin, which I do, which if y'all do, I think this would be good. I haven't tried it yet, so showing y'all all this stuff first before I use it. So this is the Number 7 foundation. Lift, illuminate, the coverage is medium, anti-aging complex, visibly lifts, firms, illuminates, and it has SPF of 15. So definitely gonna try that out. Here's about that. And also a Number 7 product, I got me some new concealer, so just gonna try those out soon. And I'm sorry if the lighting's like in and out. It's kind of overcast today. Next thing I got was this pressed setting powder from Ulta. I've never gotten Ulta products, so I'm curious to see how that will do. And this I got, this lip is for lips and cheeks. And I'm really kind of tired of using, powdered blushes and stuff, especially if you've got dry skin, because it just gets caught up in your lines and stuff. So I'm really curious to use something like this and just see how it looks. I've used something like this before, but I just want to see if this is any good. And this stuff was on clearance, I believe. Well, this one wasn't. This is a NYX lip gloss. And there's lip gloss for y'all. And I just don't feel like I have enough lip glosses, so I like that color. That's my kind of color, so I like that. And this was on clearance. This is this CoverGirl lipstick hydration. this thing right here. Sorry. Anyway, I like that color. It's really, really pretty. That's my kind of color. So that was on clearance and that was $4.49. So all of this stuff that I just showed you was about 70 bucks. So I didn't spend all of my 100, which I'm glad about, but man, this makeup does add up. But I like it. I'm very grateful for that. That was a lot of fun to go shopping without any kids and take my time. It was kind of overwhelming in Ulta because there was just so much to look at, and but I enjoyed it. Okay. And then right next to Ulta was Ross. Is Ross. And I got two things for myself. I got this. So I got this pink hat. It's so soft, and I don't wear hats too often. I mean, I have to wear one for work, and this really wouldn't go with what I wear for work. But I just like this because it's pink. It's my favorite color. It's girly, and it's like polyester. It's just so soft. You can tell how soft it is by looking at it, and that was $7.99. I thought that's cool. And another thing I got from Ross was this cute little fixture that says believe in yourself, and I think I'll just put that in my room somewhere as decoration. So that was sitting all by itself, and that was $3.99. okay. And one of the main things I look for at Ross is purses, because I have gotten I really like Betsy Johnson purses, and every now and then they'll have one I like. And I found this purse. There were two of them that were just alike, and I wasn't sure if I wanted it, because it's pretty big purse, and I usually tend to go towards larger purses, but this one's pretty big. I'll show you how big it is, but you'll see how cute it is. And so this is it, and it is $39.99. so I saw that, and it's got a pretty long strap. Yeah, I like it. This is just my style and everything. I love bows. I love the pink and the white. Yeah, so I was kind of just, I wasn't for sure 100% at first, because it's just so big, because I'm 5 foot and I'm kind of a big girl, but still I'm so short. I didn't want it to just, you know, look crazy on me. So I probably won't use the strap or anything. With the strap, it's like this. I'm not sure if you can see me. Excuse me. Now these dogs are creeping up. But I probably wouldn't use this long strap, so I'll probably just hold it like this. But yeah, that is so pretty. So that is just my style. Baby pink, and put myself with that thing. Yeah, it's pretty. Okay, what are we on to next? Okay, and then I went to my dad's later that night and opened a card, and there was $100 gift card in there for Ulta. So that was awesome, and I wasn't expecting that from my dad, because I asked him, I was like, how do you even know what Ulta is? But my thank you to my sister, because my sister gave him tips that that's somewhere I would probably like a gift card to. And is that all? It seems like this haul has gone by really fast. Oh gosh. Oh yeah, there's two more things. Okay. So this thing I got this morning, it's a frame, and I saw it like on Monday when I went with my daughter. We were just looking around TJ Maxx, and I saw this frame, and I didn't get it then, but I thought if this is still there on Thursday, then I'm gonna go back and get it. So I'll show y'all, it's so cute. I love anything that says Paris, and this is like totally my style, so I just thought that was cute. Like, can you see the Paris? Oh yeah, it's inside the shoe, you can see it. So it's just a cute frame, and I'm gonna put that up in my bedroom. That's just totally my style. Whoo, it is hot in here. I'm gonna turn on the air conditioner. So that was not bad. That was $16.99. so I'll go ahead and show you two more things. I actually got the day before my birthday, but I guess I'll kind of count it as a present, because I don't usually get too many things for myself. So it's in my closet. Okay, so I got some clothes. this, well, I got some clothes, but this is the main thing that I'll show because I just thought this was really, really cute. This is the No Bow brand, and I always have to get the extra large because this brand, I mean, and it's in the juniors, but it just runs really small. So I got this, and I just think that's cute. And it came with a little necklace too, but just the little vest and the tank. I just thought that was really pretty. Okay, and the other thing I got was I needed another bra because I just have one that they like uplifts and stuff. So I wanted another one. And I was about to give up on my search because it's just, I'm a 40 double D and it's so hard to find that size. It just, I don't know. It's just hard because I don't know, it's easy to find smaller sizes, but 40 double D I can never find, hardly ever. And then I was about to give up on my search, and then on the side there was this very pretty bra. I'll let you see it. So, and I mean, it's very pretty, but what I like is that it's a push-up bra. And I'm really into like pushing my boobs up right now because I am in my 30s and you know, gravity is just taking them down here when I lift them up here. So yeah, so I'm gonna see how much did I pay for that. Surprising. Oh, it was $14.99. So I thought that's not bad for something that looks like you could get at Victoria's Secret. So that's really pretty. So anyway, y'all, that concludes my little birthday haul, what I got for my birthday, some things I got for myself, some things I got from my parents, and I had a really wonderful day, and I'm thankful for that day, and I hope you like all the stuff I got. If you did, give me a thumbs up. And yeah, sorry, I felt like I went through this video real fast, and I don't know what's going on. But anyway, hope y'all have a good day, and yeah, see y'all later. Bye-bye.